today we're at a temple called Phnom Wat. The word Wat means temple. And Phnom means it's like the phlegm that you make when you've got something stuck in your throat. Where people buy the offerings.